Okay, we got a package here from Ukraine. So, open it up here, doing unbagging, I guess. It's like a Soviet era or whatever, so they're not really a backpack, but that kind of weird haversack or whatever the real term is that the Russians used for like 100 years. So, we'll open it up and see what it looks like. I'll be cutting on it here. That's instead of a bag, instead of a bag. Everything's in friggin' Cyrillic. It's kinda cool. The shopping bag and Ukraine. These are supposedly like new old stock, or whatever you want to call it. Unraveled here and figured out a bit. So it has like a one single part to the bag, I guess. Let me get this on camera here once. Very good. There's one pocket on the front, and there's these straps around the outside. I guess that's to put a blanket or something wraps around the outside. I guess that's what they're for. And you got one big compartment. They said it was 30 liters or something, so that'd be like 5 gallons, I guess, or a bit more than that. There's a string here to cinch it up with, and then you use the handles. I'll do another video on this other time, but you wrap the handles around and then cinch them around the top, so that's what attaches the top of the straps to it. And it has strap on the front here, goes around the front. There's a buckle on it and stuff. So far looks pretty good. A tiny bit of corrosion there, but I think the thing is like 1970s, 80s or somewhere, or maybe even be older. There's a little bit of leather on it. But they were about $9 or $10 plus shipping. The shipping was like about $10 or something like that, so in the $20-ish range, I guess. Which isn't too bad, I guess. But, pretty good size bags. You put quite a bit of stuff into it, and it's all box stitched very well. Canvas is fairly thick, I guess. Feels about the same as I don't know. Sort of like those little bags that come like the Mosin and stuff, I guess. That kind of stuff. Sort of feels like that stuff. I think they use one kind of material for like everything. I don't know, I guess it has a date on it or not. There's a bunch of a couple numbers there, but I'm not sure. Not sure. She's probably 1970s or something like that. So, anyway, I'm about to set her up, and I had to watch a video one time to try to figure out how to use this handle thing. So. But anyway, thanks for watching, guys.